spiritual warfare is summed up in Ephesians 6 and 12. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but principalities, powers, darkness, spiritual wickedness in high places. And the question is, where is God? Someone's fighting floods, hurricanes, tornadoes, killing, suicide. Where is God? I can't wait to see you in class. God bless.